Are you ready to see your showcase?
Sure.
Gentlemen, we want to see Deborah's showcase.
Your showcase contains prizes mentioned as our girls consult that old mountain sage, Obi-Wan Kenobi. Watch your step there, honey. The ghost just left.
Oh, dear priceless mountain sage, I feel like my life is going nowhere. It's as if I'm stuck in a vacuum.
Boy, a stuck vacuum. Sounds like it's time to get a better vacuum. Concept 2, a remarkable 2-in-1 cleaning force with electronic speed control, power drive, and a built-in hand vacuum for cleaning furniture, stairs, and dozens of things new from Hoover. Now, if anything else breaks down, then give me a call, will you?
Yes, Blondie, you're next.
Oh, dear Obi-Wan, can you teach me to take my mind to an elevated state?
An elevated state? No problem. You're ready for a trip, honey, to Colorado! We'll get you and your companion round-trip air coach from Los Angeles to Steamboat Springs, Colorado for a 6-night stay at the Sheraton at Steamboat, a luxurious resort in the Colorado Rockies. The Sheraton at Steamboat features skiing and tennis facilities, hot tubs and heated pools, plus all the adventures of the great outdoors. And remember,
never give a mountain sage a straight line.
Next.
You're tangled up here, are you, honey?
Kind sir, I'm up here today, at great personal risk, I might add, to discover how I can accelerate my spiritual growth.
Wow, you've got me. I never grew spirits, but I can help you, honey, accelerate. With this new sports car. The Datsun 280ZX Turbo with 5-speed transmission, T-top, tinted glass, power windows, power brakes, cruise control, air conditioning, and all the other standard equipment plus these options. Pinstriping, floor mats, wheel well moldings, AM/FM stereo, multiplex cassette, and California emission. And this showcase, direct to you from the mountains of our priceless mountain sage, Obi-Wan Kenobi, can be yours if the price is right.
Well, Deborah, that is a nice collection of loot. How much do you think it's worth? What do you bid?
$14,500,
or what do you mean?
$14,500.
$14,500, $6,200 was Karen's bid, and we'll see how well they did after the show today.